about horrible sciences, violent volcano. You will need a tray, horrible sciences, violent volcano, some blue tack, a teaspoon, and a knife. First, you use the knife to open the box. You may need an adult to help you with this, but I have a negligent parent. The box contains 48 millilitres of malt vinegar, the volcano, some goggles, if you don't already have your own, some bicarbonate of soda, some instructions, and some scientists running away from the volcano. I'm going to use my own goggles because they have more protection. You need to make sure that you don't put your goggles on your hairstyle. And you need to make sure that they're fixed on nice and tight. And go outside to find some twigs and leaves to put around it, like a seat. We're back inside now, and we're going to put the twigs and leaves all around the volcano. I've taken some of Mummy's chicken broth to make a good effect. Now position the mad scientists so that they were running away from the volcano. With your scene set, you pour all of the malt vinegar into the base. The volcano has screwed it. Use the knife to take off the foil top. Smells pretty stinky. Pour the malt vinegar very simply into the volcano. Volcano back into the tray. Then you open the bicarbonate of soda. I'm going to empty mine into a pot. The solid looks a bit like sugar, but you mustn't eat it. It's really hard to pour it in. So I'm going to make a funnel out of a post-it note. This is the exciting bit. So that was the violent volcano. I think it was really hard, fun and adventurous, and using all the experiment stuff, it looks like a real river. And I really like the idea of the people running away from the volcano. If you want to do this experiment again, you can go to the supermarket or shops and buy the malt vinegar and the bicarbonate of soda. You might need an adult to help you do the measurings. Thanks for watching.